So something that I wish people knew about the Bach Choir is how alive the choir is, and how exciting and current and timeless it is to come to a concert. And we clearly all really enjoy what we're doing. That comes across to the audience. Audiences really feel it in a way that is almost beyond words. It's a very emotional experience. And I mean, I came to the choir because I was an audience member and just loved coming to listen to them. And I auditioned because I was like, I have nothing to lose. This could be fun. And it is.
Yeah, it really is. I think the part of it for me too is that we're almost like a family. We enjoy being together and we enjoy singing this music and sharing it with the audience. We spend time looking out at them, and we kind of make an effort to be looking at the audience and singing to the audience so that they get engaged in the same kind of family spirit that we have in the choir.
Yeah, there's something that really special that happens. I mean, it's fun when we are rehearsing. Our regular rehearsals are very just like lovely experiences, but everyone just kind of like puts a little extra in it when we have a concert, and it's like the experience happens then somewhere in between the choir and the audience. It's this like space in the middle that we're all really lucky to be a part of in that moment.
Yeah. So come. Come and hear us.